Welcome, fellow lore lovers, to the enchanting world of Runeterra, where mystical beings and magical races abound. Among these fantastical beings, there exists a captivating race known as the Yordles. These playful and benevolent spirits are renowned for their unique appearance, mostly taking the form of mammalian bipeds, standing shorter than humans but exuding a delightful charm that captivates the hearts of all who encounter them. The heart of their civilization lies within the mystical realm of Bandle City, a place veiled in mystery and wonder, where Yordles reside in harmony and merriment. Here, their gregarious culture thrives, and they find solace and joy in each other's company. Yet, these enduring spirits are not confined solely to the Bandle City, for some adventurous souls have dared to venture beyond its magical borders. With curiosity as their guide, they've scattered across the lands of Runeterra, embracing the different cultures and ideals that grace this wondrous world. Their ability to blend seamlessly into various societies allows them to become part of the very essence of the places they inhabit. This affinity for adaptation reflects the Yordles' benevolent nature, as they embody the virtues and traits of their surroundings, almost like chameleons of culture. Though fundamentally peaceful and amicable, they are not without complexity. Long periods of isolation or residing in environments tinged with malevolence can influence their spirits, leading some to veer toward darker paths. However, even in these instances, their mischievous nature prevails, often manifesting as bumbling evil or anti-villain behavior, rather than true malevolence. The Yordles' zest for social interaction is deeply ingrained, woven into the very fabric of their existence. Their mental well-being thrives in the warmth of positive company, and their friendships are cherished like rare and precious gems. These spirited beings embody the essence of joy and camaraderie, spreading laughter and happiness wherever they go. So, fellow lore lovers, prepare to be enchanted as we journey deeper into the captivating realm of the Yordles, exploring the tales of their adventures, the bonds they form, and the impact they have on the magical tapestry of Runeterra. Embrace the whimsy and wonder of these enduring spirits, for their captivating tales are bound to leave an inedible mark on your heart. Yordles hail from self-contained pockets within the enchanting spirit realm, seemingly devoid of any direct reflection in the material world of Runeterra. The true origins of this mysterious race on Runeterra remain shrouded in mystery, but they can be traced back to a time long past when civilizations were yet to trace the lands. Among the early Yordles, Fizz, the amphibious adventurer, holds a significant place. It is widely believed that Yordles dwelled in the ancient lands of Valorant during its prehistoric era, leading nomadic lives that took them from one corner of Valorant to another. Historical records hint at their presence in ancient Freljord, where they formed tight-knit family groups and lived in proximity to early humans, though they often found themselves vulnerable to the larger creatures of the world due to their diminutive stature. In those ancient times, Yordles boasted tails and prominent front cannon teeth. As the passage of time brought about the advancement of human civilizations, the appearance and abilities of Yordles evolved alongside them. In a bid to assimilate more seamlessly into human-inhabited areas, Yordles began employing a unique ability known as glamour, which enabled them to take on the appearance of short humans. Even today, most Yordles prefer to reside within the mystical realm of Bandle City, venturing out into the larger world only on rare occasions. Across Runeterra, there exist numerous gateways that Yordles, along with other knowledgeable and perceptive individuals, can utilize to journey to and from Bandle City. Yordles stand out from other magical beings with a unique and consistent physiology shared among their members. In terms of size, Yordles are typically much shorter than humans, rarely exceeding 1 meter in height, and most averaging them between 0.5 to 0.8 meters. Their skin texture varies, ranging from lightly covered in fur to moderately fuzzy, or excessively bushy. Sporting 4 digits on their hands, their feet differ from individual to individual, ranging from 4 to 2 digits. Their charming 4 tones cover a broad spectrum of colors, which some consider a testament to the Yordles' attunement to the magical nature of Runeterra. Scientists believe that male Yordles, with their more 4 and slightly bestial appearance, utilize their evolutionary trait to attract females, who tend to have a lighter fur covering and a more human-like appearance. Yordle boasts large, expressive eyes featuring a circular iris with a vertical oval pupil. While their vision might be somewhat inferior to the normal spectrum of light compared to humans, their large, fox-like ears grant them exceptional hearing. Additionally, Yordles can see into the infrared spectrum, a capability beyond human reach. They are also known for their proficiency in language and their aptitude for crafting and employing intricate tools. Unlike beings of the material realm, Yordles do not age in the conventional sense, as their existence is tied to the spirit realm, giving them distinct concepts of aging. Surprisingly, Yordles have been revealed not to experience death either. Some yordles, like Fizz, have demonstrated the possibility of being amphibious, though whether it represents their original form or a chosen state remains a mystery. As native denizens of the spirit realms, yordles can be considered somewhat akin to spirits. Their physiology enables them to exist without the need for breathing. Despite their magical nature, yordles have a vulnerability to runic iron, as it can imprison them within cages and disrupt their magical abilities, resulting in an electrical-like shock when touched. Regarding their reproduction, the exact process of new yordles coming into existence remains unknown. It seems they emerge from random wards of magic and join specific family units with more mature yordles. In certain less enlightened parts of the world, a yordle's appearance might be perceived as unsettling or unnatural to mortals. However, yordles possess a remarkable ability to adapt and integrate seamlessly into their surroundings, often aided by a form of supernatural glamour. This enchantment works in subtle ways, causing them to fade from viewers' notice or take on the guise of an unassuming individual. The control over this glamour is not uniform among yordles, and each might interpret it differently. For instance, the esteemed inventor Heimerdinger crafted ingenious technological devices for himself and Ziggs, empowering them to blend effortlessly into Piltdowan society. Despite this magical disguise, some humans with heightened perceptiveness can still discern their true nature and see beyond the charm. Yordle culture thrives on camaraderie and exhibits delightful diversity. They cherish social interaction much more than humans do, and their peaceful and amiable nature is often adorned with a playful sense of humor, adding streaks of joviality and light-hearted mischief to their personalities. Benevolence is a prevailing trait among them, and their mental well-being greatly depends on the positive company they keep. Yordles possess a fascinating affinity for embracing the cultures of Runeterra and seamlessly integrating with certain human ideals. As they settle in the various regions, they tend to assimilate the characteristic of local culture, almost becoming a part of the essence of that place. Despite their inherent benevolence, yordles are not uniformly kind or cheerful, and their nature can be influenced by their environment. If isolated for prolonged periods, particularly from other yordles, or if they inhabit a culture characterized by malevolence, they risk adopting negative traits from their surroundings. In such cases, their desire for social interaction can transform into a yearning to cause pain and suffering to others. One extreme example of this is Vhagar, the tiny master of evil. Although even then, they often lean towards bumbling evil or anti-violent behavior rather than outright sadism or cruelty. According to a recognition scan conducted by the enigmatic Velkos, the unique physiology of yordles is said to be 99% fur and 1% glee, giving them a distinct and endearing appearance. These delightful creatures have earned a prominent place on Riot's official site, listed as rivals to the enigmatic Tahmkench. The encounters between yordles and Tahmkench have been inevitable due to the yordles' specific nature, making them more perceptible to inner demons when faced with social outcasting. However, when united, they become resilient and hard to manipulate, earning themselves the status of rivals in the eyes of this enigmatic demon. Legend has it that yordles possess secret knowledge and hidden paths throughout Runeterra, beyond the perception of others. Their mysterious ways have intrigued many, including the sharp-eyed Xaya, who debunks the notion that yordles are related to the Vastaya. Despite the erroneous belief of some humans, yordles remain their own distinct and fascinating race, adding to the enchanting tapestry of Runeterra's diverse inhabitants. As we bid farewell to the whimsical world of yordles, we can't help but be enchanted by their furry charm and endearing spirits. These playful beings with 99% fur and 1% glee have left an inedible mark on Runeterra's magical tapestry. From their mystical home in Bandle City to their encounters with the enigmatic Tahmkench, yordles have captured our hearts with their resilience and camaraderie. Remember, they hold secret paths and knowledge unknown to others, making them an enigmatic force in the realm. So, as we part ways, may the joy of yordles continue to inspire our adventures in this enchanting universe. Stay whimsical and embrace the magic of yordles, fellow lore lovers.